Hey, I'm Desmond, Layne, peach specialist at Clemson University, and welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Today is June 23rd, 2011, and we're in the second season of Everything About Peaches. This summer series is called Peach Picks for South Carolina, and every week throughout the entire growing season, we're going to be featuring those cultivars that perform the very best in the Tastier Peach State. We're here at my variety test block at James Cooley's farm in Chesney, South Carolina. And last time we featured a white flesh nectarine called Snow Queen. This time we're featuring a yellow flesh nectarine called Honey Blaze. And Honey Blaze was developed by Zager Genetics in Modesto, California. It was patented in 1998. And the patent is still valid, which means you can only buy it through licensed nurseries, and there will be a royalty fee associated with the cost of those trees. Honey Blaze is a yellow subacid nectarine. Although it's very sweet, it doesn't have the typical tanginess that we associate with a southern peach. Yellow flesh subacid nectarines aren't all that common yet in the marketplace, but they may be especially appealing to people of Asian or Hispanic descent who particularly like low-acid type fruits. In our Clemson University research trials over the last 4 years, the performance of Honey Blaze has been very good. The only negative is that it seems to be a little bit more susceptible to brown rot than some of the peach cultivars that ripen at the same time frame. However, it typically ripens between the middle of June and the end of June, depending on where you're located in the state. As a nectarine, you first notice that Honey Blaze has no fuzz. It has smooth skin. Honey Blaze typically has very good size, averaging from 2¾ to 3 inches in diameter. It has a nice uniform round shape and a very attractive red over color or blush. When you cut through the skin into the flesh, you can see that it's got beautiful yellow color. And Honey Blaze fruits are typically firm, they're meaty. The flesh has a mild, sweet taste, and when eaten at a firm, ripe stage, they can be crunchy like an apple. And some consumers really like this. Although Snow Queen was an excellent eating experience, let's see what Honey Blaze tastes like. You hear that crunch? Now look at the juice. You can see it's juicy, and you can hear that it's crunchy. That distinguishes it from a lot of things that we've tried already this season. And that's one of the unique attributes. It's firm, juicy, extremely sweet, and it is a delicious eating experience. That's what you're looking for. Why don't you join us next week when we'll feature another peach pick for South Carolina? You know, being a peach specialist is a rough job, but somebody's got to do it. For more educational videos and information about peaches, you should check out my Everything About Peaches website at www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can find them at their website at www.growingproduce.com.